Within a wide service portfolio for ADME tox, our core expertise lies in drug metabolism studies. We offer high-quality services to evaluate the metabolism of your compounds. The in vitro studies are performed using a wide range of multi-species, tissue-derived enzyme sources, such as liver subfractions and hepatocytes, or recombinant enzymes. The services are also available for investigating metabolism in extrahepatic tissues, such as skin, lung, kidney, or intestine. Additionally, we offer in vivo metabolite identification studies with rodents to evaluate in vivo correlation of the in vitro results. The metabolite identification is important for further chemical optimization of metabolic clearance, selection of suitable tox species, identification of metabolic enzymes, and for evaluating the need for additional DDI studies. Analytical instrumentation plays a major role in drug metabolism studies, and we rely on high-resolution mass spectrometers. Besides providing the highest data quality for metabolite identification, the use of high-resolution MS in clearance studies or bioanalytics enables using the very same data later on for metabolite identification, resulting in major time and cost savings. Comprehensive understanding of the enzymes responsible for the metabolism is important for the drug discovery process. In addition to identifying which CYP enzymes are involved with the metabolism, we can also help you with all relevant drug metabolizing enzyme families. One of our niche core competence areas is reactive metabolites, which can lead to unexpected drug-induced toxicity. In addition to using various trapping agents to detect reactive metabolites, the services are also available for investigating the stability and reactivity of acyl-glucuronide metabolites or related conjugates. All our services can be tailored to cover your exact needs, from study planning to data reporting. Contact us now to see how we can help you in advancing your projects.